A tree toad loved a she toad who lived up in a tree. He was a two-toed tree toad, but a three-toed toad was she. The two-toed tree toad tried to win the three-toed she toad's heart, for the two-toed tree toad loved the ground that the three-toed she toad trod. But the two-toed tree toad tried in vain. He could not please a whim. From a tree-toed bower, with a tree-toed power, the she toad vetoed him.